So I did manage to make it to Ukhrul that night. It was my day 2 in Manipur, and that morning I woke up to a view like this. Located at an altitude of around 5400 feet above the sea level, Ukhrul is a land of beautiful mountains. The place is mostly covered with clouds throughout the year, but I was lucky enough to be there on a sunny day.
In Manipur right now, and today I am at this place called Ukhrul, which is almost like 80 to 85 kilometers away from Imphal. This is like a hill station in Manipur. It's at some height and there are a lot of places to explore around. Today I'm traveling with my friend Shong Chum. He's a local over here and he knows the place pretty well, so yeah, he'll be showing me around. And I'm staying at this place called 25 degree north. So yeah, like, let's ask Shong Chum what's in the store for today.
Okay, so we are doing Shirui Peak. We're going to do some trekking, and after that we do Phangre, we do Longpi village, the Black Pottery village. If time permits, we go on exploring towards Nungshan Kong. So yeah, let's see how it goes. It's been raining for the past, 4 months now? And we've just started seeing some sun. So this is supposed to be the best season for Ukhrul guys, Ukhrul people.
Okay. Yeah. So you guys like sun?
I mean, it's good when you don't have it.
Yeah.
All throughout the year.
After leaving Ukhrul town, the landscapes became more and more scenic.
So we are on our way towards Shirui Peak and the views already look very amazing. Like, just look around.
Everything was so neat, so beautiful, that you could feel that freshness all around yourself. And then we reached Shirui village.
We have just reached the Shirui village. Shirui Peak is almost like 7 kilometers from here. So it's a drive for like 3 kilometers, and then for the rest 4 kilometers we'll have to trek. It's almost like a 2 hour trek. And this place is really nice, man. Like, it really looks like untouched and very neat. And yeah, so it's been pretty good. We'll just stop over here for like some time and we'll start again for the trek. So I'll keep you posted.
Shirui is a small village with a population of around 500 people, but it is known for the occurrence of this rare species of flower called Shirui lily, which grows only in Shirui region.
So we have just made it to the parking area for Shirui Peak. Now from here it's almost like a 1 hour trek. So we'll reach the top and I'll fly my drone from there and I'll show you the aerial perspective of the place. The place looks very nice. It's a little sunny today though. But weather is still very cold. Like, I'm wearing like a full sleeve sweater. And it feels really good.
So that's the peak. It's already very steep now, and it's gonna get even more steeper. So let's get walking.
It was actually very steep, and my biggest nightmare. It started raining.
I'm already out of breath. It's raining, and it's getting more slippery. And the view from here looks amazing. Like, just look at the background. Like, we're at the top of Shirui Peak, and you can actually see the entire Shirui village from here, and the views are like pretty good. Like, it's all like a valley, and yeah, it's pretty good. It was raining a little bit on the way, but then it just got stopped, and now I can fly my drone and I'll show you the aerial perspective of the place.
The feeling of being at the top amplifies when you are actually surrounded by clouds all around.
Parking lot. So it's a little bit of walk from those steps. Now we'll head to the next location, and I'll keep you all posted.
Next location was a small village called Fangre, which was at a distance of around 14 kilometers from Shirui. With the sun setting down, the day was coming to an end. The plan for the next day was to explore the remaining places near Ukhrul, but I really wanted to visit Zuko Valley, which is a 2 to 3 days trek. But Shamchang told me, if I could make it to Imphal that night and start early morning before 7, I will not be able to make it to Zuko Valley, but I can make it to a viewpoint from where I can fly my drone and capture the valley. That's exactly what I did. I packed all of my stuff and left for Imphal city later that night. What happens next? Stay tuned for my next video from Point of View Manipur.